when we started this campaign what they told you?
Absolutely. We started with a feasibility study in 2013. Mm. That study came back and said, you know what, you guys, you might be able to raise $1 million. Oh, and by the way, nobody knows what you do. So that was kind of a shock. I couldn't believe, how could nobody know what we do? We've been serving the campus since 1928. We've got 50 Bible studies going on every week in terms of numerous centers in the country. We have one of the best programs in the country in terms of the metric of leadership generation. So it was really kind of a shock, but
that's crazy.
That's how the whole thing is.
But look at where we're at now. Look at how far we've come.
It's amazing. We have almost $17 million.
Say what?
Yeah,
$17 million. We're almost there.
A lot of hard work, a lot of great support from the community across the country, from NDSU alums and other people who are just interested in working with our young adults. So we're coming up against a December decision. And we need to make a decision if we're going to build in the spring or not by December, so we can spin up, you know, contracts, bids, and all that kind of stuff. So the bishop requires 100% of pledges for all diocesan projects. So that means we're hoping to come up with another $5 million in pledges. So if you guys want to help us make this happen, please consider a year-end pledge to the capital campaign to help us get shovels in the spring.